Okay, like, let's hit that thing. What did we win? Absolutely nothing, right? Oh, dang it. Didn't, like, send you back to the beginning. I mean, why does it even do that? point to going over here. A Balrog. Durin's Bane. A Balrog. What an evil fortune. I am already weary. Fly, fools, and so forth. Okay, let's go. Fare thee well, Gandalf. What hope have we without you? I don't know. Which way are we going? Going down the stairs? Or are we going up? I don't know. Well, since Gandalf's dead, let's save. No, that was sort of weird. Yeah, it's Black Death. Hope Gandalf wasn't holding anything important. Cause this is the kind of game to screw you like that, I would think. This. Three circles make. First for elves, next for dwarves, last for men. Bleh. Shut up, I'm trying to go around there. Three times. When. Two. Three. Didn't get me anything. Might be that way. I think it's supposed to do something. Find this dragon. It's not doing anything. I could walk around here all day. Man. What the hell, man? lead anywhere? Off a cliff. Well, maybe it's supposed to be... What was it? Elves, dwarves, men. Fine, let's try that. Okay. Nothing happened. Oh wait, there's some guy. Daro! Do not move or speak. Welcome, how many are you? 8, myself, 4 hobbits, the elf Renarion, and the last a dwarf. That is not well. They are not permitted in our land. Chose him to be one of our companions. Very well. They have heard of your coming. You must go to the Karas Galaton, where dwell the Lord Celeborn and Galadriel, the Lady of Lorien. Beware not to hurt or harvest the wood of Lorien. I'll harvest what I want, bitch. Swinging gold, Lothlorien, the dream flower. I see. This is the land of Lothlorien, the fairest of all dwellings of my people. Fine. Which way? Down? Shroom! Dang it. Legolas, while you're here. Wait, what does he have on right now? Grab that, please. Grab that. Fine bow, even though. Or actually. Oops. The music just cut out. Sort of weird. Use that shroom. No, oh, what the? No. I didn't want to do this. I didn't even see those guys. Retreat! A necklace behind him. I don't know what I might need that necklace for. Could be absolutely nothing, but I kind of don't want to take that chance and come back here again. I should have saved. Dang. Well, this is going to be a hell of a long battle. Yep. Come on, why don't you hit him? Thank you, Pippin.